Thank you. It's okay to be anti-war when there was a war, but now that there's a war, it's kind of rude. So you gotta be like, you gotta keep it chill, pisses everybody off.